fixed. I don't know what's going on with it, but it should be working for the most part. Let's move on with it. I'm just gonna run them two videos together, guys. Since I walked from one end to the other. See if I can push something, get him to move. At one point, I'm gonna pass him. If they're through here, I'm definitely gonna pass him at one point or another. Some marks on the ground here. So they're definitely here. I'm gonna pass him at one point because this rock face is only maybe 200 yards long, 300 tough. Gotta find my way through here. In my mouth, and I got this mesh, this insect mesh around my head. Something over there cracking. Look like horseshoe imprints going through here. Like a horse been walking through here. And that, I don't see that happening whatsoever. That dog was not barking the whole time I came up. Oh no. I'm smelling him. Yeah, I'm definitely smelling him. I'm smelling something bad. Very bad. It might be a dead animal. Around, see if I can find a dead animal. I don't hear no flies flying around. It's definitely a foul. Down to where they told me I was sick. See if they got anything new to say. A different kind of bark than the ones it was. I'm gonna have to play that back and hear that again. That bark was just, it's like a Great Dane, deep, loud, close. They're gonna be anywhere. They're gonna be down in this bottom part. Laying low in the mountain, though. So I gotta really pay attention. I'm starting to ramble, guys, because I'm a little bit annoyed. This is a dangerous area for me. Tree knock over there. Light tree knock. But definite tree knock. Got dark for some reason. My camera's acting up today. It got real bright, now it's real dark, and then it just straightened itself out. These hills could have effect on them. Alright, what's holding me up here? Let's go. Something's holding me, like, mentally. They won't let me go. Right, these are running, this stick right here. It's running, connecting with that one, and it's running all the way down into that hole. That big hole down there. Like, these are guide rails in the night. Or maybe they walk on them, so they don't make that much noise. I don't know, but they use them for something. See, they're gonna be up in that mountain lower right there, if anywhere. Right down along this creek. That's new. This is just put here, because the hole's right. Tree knocked down there. That one was a little bit louder than the one up here on my left. I'm gonna walk down toward it. See if I can get a response. I smell him. Tree break. I smell him bad. Oh my God, I smell him bad. Tree break behind me. I feel like I'm completely boxed in right now. I got a tree knock over there. A tree knock the way I'm walking. And a tree break up there on the hill that I just came from. I'm gonna keep on moving down to the hole. Oh God, watch over me. That was loud, oh man. It's 100 degrees, I got goosebumps. I'm in a bad spot, I'm gonna keep moving. They're moving all around me, something's moving all around me. Guys, I hope you're hearing this. Man, I hope you're hearing this. If not, I'm doing this for nothing. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the hole. Who's up there? That was feet behind me. Alright, I'm gonna try something a little different. There's definitely something coming off that hill that I just came from. Let's try this. Alright, guys. Watch my ass for a second. There's something. I got goosebumps. There's something coming in. Back for a minute, guys. I'm gonna see if I can catch him with my back turned. He thinks I'm filming that way. They're here. I must stay here another couple more seconds. Just watch my back, guys. Let's see if he shows himself. Sound like monkeys up here. Sound like monkeys fighting. I can't wait to play this back. I ain't never been so annoyed in a while. This annoyed out in a while, but see, the monkey's over there. I'm gonna turn this around and walk over there. Alright, whatever's over there. Working his way over this way. And something down there. I'm gonna walk around, guys. Messing it up. Keep on walking down around to where he was talking to me at. Whatever's gonna happen, it's gonna happen. There's no running out of here. If I wanted to. I gotta slide down off the rock face to get out of here. There's definitely something up there following me. That picked up for sure. Check that sound. Definitely something up there following me. that picked up for sure. Check that sound. See, our friends still have eyes on us. I was stuck in Zoom that whole time, guys. You're gonna be mad at me. I was so paranoid. It might be a good thing. It's still up there cracking, whatever it is. It might be a good thing. I might have picked up something being zoomed in like that. Thing, and it wasn't good for the eyes. I apologize, guys. I messed up that whole footage, but there's things going on around me. I smelled him up there so bad. That's the second time I smelled it in two different spots. All right, down here, he knows which way I walk. I think he got that down the pack. Over on the other side of the hole right now. It's cracking lens. Monkeys over here. Tree knock up there. Yo. There's smoke coming from out of there. I shit you not. Might have been a cave-in, avalanche. That smoke. Can you guys pick that up? A whole lot of smoke coming out of there. There's a fire going on in there. That's a steady flow of smoke coming out. It's not dust, that's smoke. See that smoke coming out of there, guys? What the hell's going on for smoke to be coming out of there like that? There's tracks coming down from that side, coming down into this side down there in the bottom. I mean, right there, there's dimmer tracks down there coming down. Oh my God. That's a can over there. Somebody threw a can over there. Somebody's in there. There's no rope going down. I'm pushing my luck, guys. I'm gonna back out of here. There's something going on that I just don't know about. There's a fire going on in there. I can see smoke rolling right out of there. I'm gonna step out of here. There's something going on that I don't know what's yeah, I mean, they're protecting bats. They wouldn't be smoking them out. Hope that the camera picked that smoke coming up out of here. Trying to look around, see if I can find a dead animal. I don't hear no flies flying around. Down to where they told me I was sick. see if they got anything new to say. They're gonna be anywhere. They're gonna be down in them mountain laurels, down around the creek, trying to keep cool. It's very humid out, so they're gonna be laying low today. For sure. It's just like a Bigfoot lane on this one log. They got a bunch of sticks lined up across it. Right on the other side of that tree, they got a massive X. Guys, this bug net was probably the greatest gift I ever got, man. I appreciate this. This is definitely a plus, 100%. When it comes to keeping these bugs, the mosquitoes off me, it helps 100%. Definitely. I appreciate that. Guys, we're almost over, almost 100 away from the 10,000 mark. I was just thinking about that, guys. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for just sticking with us. I know there's been more bad times than good times lately, and you guys are still backing us up 100%. That means, that means a lot. So when we hit this 10,000 mark, guys, I'm gonna make this the best outing overnighter I can possibly make it at Sheila's World, because you guys got us to where we are today. That means a lot. That means a lot to me. I know that for sure. You guys keep me going every day. You definitely do. I'm definitely going to be back on the job, getting things done, seeing what's moving around, seeing what I can get into, guys. I'm going at this thing full-fledged for the rest of the time we got this summer. Well, I'm okay. I'm definitely going to be back on the job, getting things done, seeing what's moving around, seeing what I can get into, guys. I'm going at this thing full-fledged for the rest of the time we got this summer. Well, I'm going to continue it on into the winter. I'm not going to give up just because it's winter time. I'm going to keep pushing, see what I can find, see what kind of tracks I can dig up. It's time to check my surroundings out. by myself, I definitely gotta watch my ass. See it, but there's definitely a track up on this road. Just wanted to show it just in case it did pick up. Most of the time I see tracks and try to show them, but it does no justice on the camera, so I just say there's a track and pretty much over look it, just walk past it most of the time, just because I know the camera won't pick it up. I'm walking around up here in that light where the sun's beaming down through. I think it might be a deer snort. Kind of sounds like a deer snort at me. Keep paying attention up here just to be safe. These woods got so freaking quiet all of a sudden. I mean, there's not one. I don't even see an insect. Boy, these ones flying around, but I don't see nothing on the ground crawling. I don't see no birds. Nothing, no sound. It's dead silent. It's always a bad sign. Got a couple right here. Got that going on there. Got a break over there. This whole area right here is just structured up. Look at this side of it. That's just crazy. Closer I get to this big ass hole, the more terrifying I think it gets. There's sticks over there leaned up, 3 or 4 sticks leaned up on that tree, and then there's a bunch going parallel with it. Everything's pointing down this direction to the hole. Everything's pointing this direction, literally. Every tree branch is fell, every tree vine. Closer I get to this big ass hole, the more terrifying I think it gets. There's sticks over there leaned up, 3 or 4 sticks leaned up on that tree, and then there's a bunch going parallel with it. Everything's pointing down this direction to the hole. Everything's pointing this direction, literally. Every tree branch is fell, every tree vine, it's all going this way. 9 feet off the ground. Been ate on. It's the top to a mushroom. Sheep head. You can see teeth marks in it. Yeah, I know they definitely eat mushrooms. I found a lot of them with bite marks in them. Looked like human took a bite out of. See, everything is pointing right down there to that hole. Everything is pointing down there. That's where I'm going. Had that feeling. Right now I got the feeling that I knew I'm going down there. I'm walking in there. I got a feeling of dread, like just don't do it. I never really had that feeling like this, walking down in here. See, there's another mushroom on its back. It's been ate on too. That could have been a deer as well. Moving in, guys. Pay attention. I gotta pay attention. Wait a minute. That was close and deep. That sounded like it was right there. Real close and real deep. A different kind of bark than the ones it was. I'm gonna have to play that back and hear that again. That bark was just, it's like a Great Dane, deep, loud, close.